टू अ स्मॉल टाइम कास्टिंग डायरेक्टर अ प्रोड्यूसर
कास्टिंग काउच तो नहीं मिला ना
अरे मिला सर मिला क्या बात कर रहे हो सर कमाल है सर
अच्छा वो बताओ क्या मिला
अरे सर देयर वाज दिस वेरी स्लीजी जेंटलमैन इन in you know the northern suburbs you know he called me over to his house
northern suburbs,
yeah in Andheri
ha.
And he called me over it was about 8 o'clock and I made a very impressive portfolio sir because being an AD I used to know the fate of those portfolios 500 will go into a carton under the desk so I knew that when I make mine it should when you give it in somebody's hand they have to open it out of sheer curiosity ki bhaiya ye cheez hai kya This guy didn't look at it. I was like, this is a first. Everybody I handed to, you know, they at least it catch grabs their attention, which means he was not interested in that at all. Later, I found out what he was interested in. Kept it on the side. He said, you have to be smart. You have to be sexy. जो smart है, जो sexy है, वो आगे निकल जाता है. कल मैं तुम्हें ये office में भेजूँगा. कल मैं तुम्हें वो office में भेजूँगा. फिर तुम मुझे कहोगे. You know. Take touch. अरे I was like in complete shock and then he has the gall to try and negotiate with me. He says okay we won't do anything just let me touch it. कमाल है. I said he said okay I'll only see it. I was like no.
सिर्फ एहसास ही
रहने दो. And sir he was like heartbroken when I said no and left that place like a jilted lover. But later from other struggling actors I was like dude this guy did this to me do you know he's like arey he does it to everyone he said tere ko to ghar mein kiya tha he did it to me in the middle of cafe coffee day he said chalo let's go to the bathroom so it's a very very real thing that happens I've experienced it first hand